Vision Coupe, where we want you to wake up and believe. All right, so today we got the last stand, where we have the Lion King and the Tamed Samurai. And today we're gonna do a drag race. And for you at home watching this, you can ponder, philosophize, which of these two vehicles you think is gonna win this epic drag race. Over here, we have the 2002 Toyota Sienna. It is a 3-liter V6 naturally aspirated engine, honking this whole minivan. I'm gonna put the weight, the torque in the comments below. Over here, we got the 2005 Toyota Camry. It's a 2.5 inline four engine. Has about 167 horsepower. And this one, I forgot to mention, has about 200. So, what do you think? The Lion King or the Tamed Samurai? The only catch with this drag race is, if you've been watching the car community, and say we have sports cars, we got supercars, we got hypercars. They all go to 0 to 60 in less than 3 seconds. And my thought, and I've done quite a bit of research on this, most people don't need a car that can propel them from 0 to 60 in about 2.5 seconds. What they need is a car when they're driving every single day, going to work, going to the store, going to their favorite coffee shop, and they realize, I'm the wrong lane. I need to get in that lane, in that red light. Does my car have the enough power to pass this car over here so I can get over? And to prove this theory, which obviously is true because you know it, you've been there, done that, we have an everyday driver that has been randomly selected from thousands, millions of people, okay, to make sure this theory is true. So let me just ask this everyday driver, okay? You're in your car and you're in the wrong lane. And what's the thing you kind of wonder if this car has enough power to do?
Power to get over real quick.
See, that's it. And today we're gonna find out which car has enough power to get over real quick, as she just said. Watch in anticipation. Ready, set. If you're able to see which car actually won the race, which car is the fastest car for the everyday driver, the car that gets you to the other lane when you're in the wrong lane. If you are unable to see, because it was a very close call, in the end, the car that I'm currently sitting in, the Toyota Camry, the Tamed Samurai, took away the victory. I do want to thank you for watching. I do hope that these videos have added some value to your life that you can use, that will increase the quality of your life, and especially when it comes to looking at cars, considering cars, maybe thinking about buying cars, as they still are a primary mode of transportation. So I want to say thank you for watching, and before we end these three series, I do want to give you the hint to why the Tamed Samurai won. Not sure if you know or if you're able to figure it out, but I'm gonna give you the hint here. And here it is, the hint, the fact, the truth that reveals, that exposes, that transpires why the Camry won fastest car race. The Samurai sword. Many people think this is just a fashion gimmick. What they don't know is that this spike of a sword actually has aerodynamic quality that enhances the aerodynamic proficiency of this car into the equivalent of a Ferrari LaFerrari. So, you may not know, but that's why they call it the Tamed Samurai. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time.